Goes live.
I can see your breath on the, oh, my breath, too. Why'd you go with the black pants?
Because they're black. I don't know.
Well, it looks like we're connecting over here on the YouTube and the Twitch. So I'm going to go ahead and say that we're online.
Good.
Welcome, everybody. Adam Patrick Murray here with, we got Hayden Dingman on the line.
Yeah, as usual, we are squadding up.
Squadding up for Ghost Recon Breakpoint. Ghost Recon,
which, this is a little bit of an encore, because we played, Wildlands 3 years ago?
Is that what it was called? Wildlands? Yeah. Wow. It seems so long ago.
Two, 3 years ago? I can't remember. This is Breakpoint, the new one. And I don't know. So you played like nothing, right? You played,
just the tutorial.
Minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah. I played about, it's 12:40 here. So, like 3 hours now, I guess.
Okay.
I'm liking it. It's a lot better than Wildlands.
Yeah. It's interesting. The way that they kind of change up how you do mission structures. There's like a guided thing now.
Yeah, there's a weird, you'll have to show it on your end, but there's like a whole objective board thing, which is like a terrible interface for mouse and keyboard.
I know, you gotta like drag it around. And
yeah, like a neat idea where you're like, like going through, they have these things called investigations, which are like your character asking a question of the world, basically, like, hey, is this guy still alive? And
yeah,
you have to complete like multiple missions in order to finish those, which is kind of a neat idea. It's not really like an actual detective thing, but it's kind of a cool idea at least. And then like the world is just way more interesting than Wildlands. It's fake. It's not Bolivia this time.
Yeah,
is way more interesting to look at. Let's go down. We're gonna head to this bivy down here.
Sweet. And before we get any further, I'm gonna hit escape. Oh, after I get out of this helicopter, I'm gonna check out the graphics settings, because
oh, there's so many.
There is a
also,
lot of settings.
Accessibility settings, like sorry, did I?
Oh, it kicked me out. That's funny. Oh, I have some dirt on my shirt. I should have cleaned it.
I'm wearing like a ripped up shirt, so.
Oh, it's funny. It's only showing. Oh, there you are. Okay. It showed me like making the camp, and then you came and sat in it.
Yeah, so what this thing does is it actually, like, you're the star of every cutscene. So so like if we go trigger a cutscene right now, you'll see your character and I'll see my character, which is kind of a cool
interesting
thing. I don't need to make any preparations here, so I'm good.
I've never even done it.
So this is the new bivy screen. You can give a buff for an hour. So I always use the XP one so far. You can also make food. You can craft some stuff. You can buy stuff.
Is it like an in-game hour, or is it a real-world hour?
It's a real-world hour for the buff. And then when you break camp, you can choose what time of day you want to leave at. So you can leave at night, which is also pretty neat.
You can shop for guns, too. Wow. Okay.
Oh, it's going to take us 40 seconds to break camp.
40 seconds to break camp.
So, I think if you ready up, it'll break immediately.
Oh,
but,
how do I?
You go to the break camp thing, and then.
Okay.
And I said to do it at nighttime, so it'll skip ahead a little bit. Then you can show the graphic settings.
There we go. Okay. Yeah, let me pause right here, hop into the graphical settings. That is always one of the fun things on PC, is to change it. So not only do they have the basic stuff, they also have a couple things I've never even heard of, like temporal injection.
I like that Ubisoft still does that thing where they explain all the settings.
Yeah.
I'm really good about doing that on their ports.
And then foreground and background frame lock. I have VSync off right now, but I can't turn those on. It's interesting. Yeah. All these quality settings. That's great.
Yeah, what's up, Gordon? It's a really good port.
No, not specifically, just gaff tape, sorry. Sorry, Gordon was asking me a question. And I got 20 Ubisoft coins for doing whatever I just did. All right, I'm ready.
I'm probably doing the bivy. So yeah, the other thing that I like so far is I was putting on new gear because there's like a whole gear score system in this. It's a very Division. But what I didn't realize is they've actually divorced the your like actual gear from your appearance. So you were asking me before we got on here about my my backwards cap, my tattoos, all that. So if you go into the loadout screen, there's two over. There's one that looks like a t-shirt. And you can customize all of your like facial hair and all that stuff after you created your character. But then if you go one more tab over with C, there's like a gear section.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Gear that you've unlocked, you can put that as the gear that you're wearing, even if you're not actually wearing that piece of gear for your gear score.
Oh, weird.
So I was actually, I kept being like, man, why is none of my gear actually changing? Like it might, my appearance isn't changing when I'm putting on new gear. I think it's because I was, I had like set some of these to be a certain way.
Oh, there it is. Okay.
So change your t-shirt and headset, glasses, all that from one more over. There's like an accessories menu.
Oh, I hate these kind of glasses. They're like the,
the wraparound Oakleys.
Yeah. You know, things like that.
So yeah, that's, I think that part is really cool because you can kind of just pick your look and stick with it. Whereas the Division, it felt like I was always like, I got these bad looking knee pads. Now I'm stuck with them.
Wait, so if I change to this bad shirt with a little skull and crossbones on it, you don't see my skull and crossbones now?
No, I see your skull and crossbones now.
Oh, okay.
No, what I was saying is if you are like wearing, because like there's the loadout gear, right?
Mm-hmm.
Which is like your gear score stuff.
Yeah.
So like I could be wearing I have a helmet that's like a, if you look right now, I'm wearing it. So I'm wearing this
I see it.
Big old dorky bike helmet, right?
Yeah.
Then if I go into the accessories thing, I can just change my headgear to look like it's still my baseball cap.
Oh, but so, you're still getting the score of the helmet.
I'm still getting the gear score from the helmet, but I get the baseball cap look.
Weird.
So I don't wear this dumb helmet that I don't like. And you can also just like take it off. Like you could just wear a, keep your hair, no helmet.
Huh.
So that part's neat. Thing that's neat is, I don't know, you probably are playing in the default mode, which has like objective markers turned on.
Yes, the guided mode.
I'm really liking it, the exploration mode. I was a fan of this. I'm trying to remember which other game recently did this.
Like
the sinking city did it. I'm trying to think of, I think there was a Ubisoft game that also did it. But basically like it just gives you clues on the map where your objective is. So in this case, this Long Valley Residences thing, this, that's the objective marker that's out there.
Okay.
Can you see a marker called A on your screen?
No, I just see 384 meters ahead of us, like a
maybe
little drop thing.
Because you have the actual objective markers turned on.
Oh, let me turn mine off.
On mine, I get like I have laid an objective marker on the map, like a beacon.
Huh.
And so, and that's just because I read the clues. It was like it's located in Long Valley Residences south of Sween Mountain. And so you like look on the map, you find Sween Mountain, and then you can mark the where you think the objective is.
Oh, interesting.
I think that stuff is really neat. It makes you engage with the map a lot more than you normally would, like especially like Wildlands. Wildlands felt like we just went from objective marker to objective marker.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, there was no thinking involved.
Yeah. So it's really nice to be, like, I don't know, semi-engaged with this.
Yeah, it makes it a little more of a mystery.
But, yeah, so we can do this mission here.
Are we going stealth?
I don't know what we're going to find. Yeah, I was going to pop my drone out, see who's down there.
Wait, how do you do that? Do I have one?
X.
Oh, I do.
And there's a lot of guys down here.
Good reconnaissance. If I mark it on my map, does it show up on your map? Oh, yeah, I think so.
Yep. Yeah, I think.
Yeah, because I already have some people marked. and I assumed it was you who did it.
Yeah,
we got somebody in chat asking, I'm playing at 1080p with everything on ultra. That's just because our streaming setup only supports 1080p, so yeah, that's why it's at.
Yeah, this game is also pretty graphically intensive. So I'm playing a 1080p on a 2080 Ti here.
Mm-hmm.
And
same.
I'm getting, it looks like 75 frames per second right now, but when I was driving earlier, it definitely dipped down to like 55.
Really? Well, I wonder if it's CPU bound as well, because I have a 2080 Ti and I'm like at 110.
Oh yeah, maybe it is.
Huh.
It is like a big open world game, so I wouldn't be surprised. They have a built-in frame counter, which is nice. If you tap F1, it brings up their frame counter.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that's not bad.
And if you tap F1 again, it even gives you your temperature readouts.
Oh,
so.
Dang. Look at that. Yeah, I'm on a 9900K here, so.
I'm not seeing. There's more guys, but I can't spot them. You can tell where the guys are because they show up as those like red dots on the minimap, but.
Oh, I got one right here. Can they see your drone, like, if we get too close?
Yeah, if we get too close, they can. And they can shoot it down also.
Oh, really? Huh. Yeah. Is it on a recharge, or do you have to, like, fix it?
Yeah, it's
it?
On a recharge.
Oh, okay. Did you play the beta? I know some people in chat saying they played the beta.
I did not play the beta, but I did play. We played, like, 5 hours this last month or something at Ubisoft.
Oh, okay.
So I've played quite a bit.
Oh, here we go. There's people up on the platform. That's okay. I got a couple more. That's a lot of people. Are you going down? Okay.
I was hit down slowly.
Coming.
I don't actually know where we're supposed to go. It just says investigate, so.
I think we're just supposed to murder, right?
I mean, I assume at some point we're supposed to find
go hot
a thing, but
also
they have drones also.
Oh, is it, there's one right there? Yeah, is it watching us?
Ooh, there's like a guy in here.
Ooh. Oh, a civvy. Don't shoot the civilian.
Your info.
Oh, there's another one right here.
Oh, I'm interrogating this guy for info.
That's the information I remember.
Appreciate He's got a one of those interesting haircuts.
Oh, we have to get to... Okay, now we have an actual objective marker. So we don't have to fight our way through this whole area.
Oh, that's good. I mean, I kind of wanted to, but, you know.
I think it's on the other side of this compound, so...
Oh, you know what's weird? I have different objective markers. That's what's going on. Because I have a different mission.
Oh, like, yeah, you should turn on the like, mission that we're doing.
How do I do that?
I don't know. Maybe I can do it. Let me check. It's weird because I think as the leader of our crew, you should be able to see the same mission as me.
Tab, remove tabs. No, none. Huh. This is interesting.
Okay, I just pinned it again. See if it shows up.
F2, like accept. There we go.
Got it?
Yes, there we go.
Okay.
Now cool. I got it.
Oh, there's a guy, like, right on us. Oh, it's a drone.
Crap.
Oops.
Got it.
I was too busy trying to share our objective.
Guy
up to the right.
I see him. Sorry, chat. I'm not able to answer questions. Oh, look, there's a couple people right there. Does that I mean that person has info for us? I'm going to assume.
There. Oh, yeah, it does. But there's like two soldiers to your right.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm looking for this place. Can you point me in the right direction?
This is the exact location of what you're looking for.
Thanks.
I know the location. Thanks. You're looking for.
This is exactly what you were looking for. I
don't think so. Okay. Yeah, you should be careful because you got two guys like to your right.
Oh, these guys. Oh, wow. Okay. I don't know how I missed them.
No.
Where'd you go?
I went down a level.
Oh, there you are. Okay.
But I think I might get spotted by a guy on a roof. Oh, killed him.
Oh, I see you. All right. I've got the high ground.
Pretty low security.
Yeah. Look at this guy just chilling on the patio. What is he just reading? Right by the ping pong balls.
So yeah, I think it might kick you into
a cutscene
here in a second.
Okay.
Let's talk to the civilian lady. We'll see.
Hello there.
Hello there.
Hey, oh no, just another talking thing. Asked me to
help him. Hey, I'm looking for info on that thing. I don't know. Oh, I can help you with that thing.
I'll give you that info. There's an entrance by the tunnel.
Is
Dr. Fox
okay? Is Harmony? Ooh, I'm gonna get in the pool. Thanks. That's all I remember. Oh, I can refill my water? Why do I have water?
Yeah, you have water so you can overcome your fatigue.
Oh, I just saw my the dirt wash off my body as well, I think. I liked laying down in the mud in the tutorial thing where you just like smather it all over yourself. Yeah. I have not played the beta, if you couldn't tell.
You gotta get up to the top compound here.
Got it. Okay, I see the marker.
Yeah, so I should also say, like, I'm making fun of some of that micro story stuff with the, like, ooh, thank you for that info. But I actually think the overarching story is way more interesting than Wildlands so far.
Yeah, I was skipping through the cutscenes. Can you give me a quick TLDR?
So basically, like, you crash on this island because you were sent here, like, a cargo ship exploded. So you and a bunch of the ghosts were sent here to figure out what's going on, and on the way in your helicopter is shot down, and then you find out that it's like John Bernthal who is the Punisher, right?
Oh, that's who it is. I was like, man, that guy looks really familiar.
So he's like, actually, sorry, I think I shot you. I was clicking back into the screen after Googling John Bernthal and I shot you. He like has turned on the government for some reason.
Okay.
And but like you guys were in the war together back in the day, so there's some complex feelings there.
Oh, very complex.
But like all the acting has been pretty good for the main cutscene so far.
Maybe I should have watched it.
Acting in these like side mission things is horrendous.
It's generic, you know. Oh, I like got some ranger boots.
Stuff has been good at least. So I don't know how to get through this doorway. So there we go. I've been actually really impressed because Wildlands was abysmal. I hated the story in that game. So it looks like we have a guy right around the corner here.
Okay. I'm still kind of freaked out that when you aim down your sights, it goes into first person.
Goes into first person, yeah. Right, that wasn't in the last Ghost Recon.
No, I'm pretty sure it was third person.
I kind of like it. It's a neat way to do it because obviously, like I like the precision of first person.
Oh yeah, definitely. Can you actually switch like navigating to first person? Do you know?
I don't think you can. Do you get this collectible when I picked it up?
No, I just had to pick it up. That's interesting.
I leveled up. The skill trees are also wild. I don't know if you got to that point yet.
Yes, let me bring it up.
They're really complicated.
I think skill tree is this one.
And again, like it's like click and drag interface, which is just not the best, but.
Yeah, and at least on mine, the zoom wheel, the mouse work. Wheel doesn't zoom in and out. So
I wish it did, because it's really annoying to try and get a view of this whole thing.
Yeah, maybe we're missing something, but...
Oh, no, we're getting shot at.
Oh, crap.
Well, I guess don't try and level up in the middle of the...
Okay, well, we're going hot.
I guess so, by accident. Seems like all right anyway.
Wait, where are we supposed to go? Outside?
Oh, we can get in this bathroom apparently, so.
Oh, language.
Jeez. This is a closed area, so not there apparently. Yeah, let's just shoot out the window maybe.
No, we don't have to. There's an open window.
Oh. well. Do you have a suppressor on?
Yeah.
I don't think you do.
No, I do.
Oh, yeah, okay. Didn't show for a second.
Oh, weird. Oh, we got a drone. Got it.
The drones I'm finding more punishing than the actual people in this game.
Oh, I know, right? Because they can see you.
Yeah, and they like dodge everywhere. There was an area earlier that I went in that was like a forest that's patrolled by drones, apparently. And man, they just wrecked me immediately.
I think it's kind of funny how these flashlights are like clipping through the world. It's kind of hard to tell where it's coming from.
Okay, we got our clue.
Oh, that's interesting. So I just got that clue. So I guess I get things like you do.
Yeah, I think that you're
mission-based.
Get the mission-based stuff, which is kind of weird because...
Oh, there's a helicopter.
Like, obviously, you haven't played up to this point yet. But on the other hand, that's what Far Cry didn't do, which I hated. So I'm glad that you can still like join my game and make progress.
Yeah.
Be curious how it works when you...
Go back?
Like... go back to your actual game, because this is like the third or fourth mission.
That was a drone inside.
Yeah, there's like a drone museum up here.
Oh, that's what it is. Okay.
I'm gonna go get this gun case over here.
Is it just like refilling your ammo? I haven't really been paying attention.
No, these are where you get new guns and parts and stuff. New gear.
Oh, okay.
New SMG, it looks like.
So if
like.
I see them, I should definitely go after them.
Yeah, so occasionally you'll also, like, your enemies drop stuff. So that guy, I don't know if that guy that you just killed dropped something in your game, but he dropped something in mine.
Looks like ammo. Oh, we got two people. There's a drone somewhere.
Is that what it is?
I think.
Oh, yeah. No, it's a dude. Oh. It's an armored guy with, like, an LMG.
Oh, he's done.
Yeah, so in my game, that guy that you killed downstairs dropped a new vest.
Yeah, mine was just ammo. So I guess it's an instance debased.
I'm a crab. There's no collectible out here, so.
Up on the launch pad?
Yeah.
One, two.
Apparently one downstairs. It's nice because they show you where all these things are, so.
Yeah, you don't have to, like, run across them and go hunting.
And we got a helicopter to get out of here.
Yeah.
I got a kiwi.
Oh, like food? Or yeah. A person?
Yeah, the food. Oh, and another gun case.
This is a nice house. Oh, I want to know where this is located.
It's near New Zealand.
Oh, so a kiwi, you know.
Yeah, because they mention in, like, the second mission, you're, like, a couple hours boat ride from Auckland. So,
oh, huh. That's funny.
So, yeah, then we, it looks like the next step in this is to go to that objective board to get the next mission thing. So, I will do that. Yeah, we have an unread intel.
All drive. Oh, yeah, remember Ghost Recon Advanced Warfighter? Wow. Somebody just brought that up in chat. It's been a while.
Yeah, on the 360.
Yeah.
I think we just got another mission.
Something popped up on mine.
Yeah, we got a mission complete.
Oh, that's weird. Mine isn't complete. Yours says exploring. Mine says still no way out. Oh, there we go. Accept. Boom. All right.
So the Fenbog testing zone, southwestern part of the Fenbog province.
But I've got like three things on my map. One of them's orange, two of them are yellow.
One of them might be my beacon from before.
Which one are we supposed to go to?
But you also have, you're on the guided mode still.
Yeah.
So that's probably why. You probably got the actual objective marker again.
I wonder which one I go to. Should I just pick the closest one? Oh, that one. Okay.
Beacon down.
Oh yeah, I just saw your beacon now. Oh, brewery. We just flew over brewery. So can you actually shoot from the wing like that?
Yeah, I think I can. Yep.
Nice.
Which class did you go with?
Assault, I think. Just the basic one.
Yeah, I went with the healer because you get a self-revive.
Man.
Game like this that I'm probably going to play mostly solo.
So yeah, dang, that's a good idea. I didn't even think of that. Stinky Toes is asking if we can run around the areas without fighting, like a non-fighting mode.
Not that I know of.
Yeah, and there is PvP, like...
Yeah, there's action this time. Yeah, this is... It's, my thing says it's a set with fake facades of houses, which is what this looks like, right?
I'm gonna... Ah! Wah!
God, what are you doing, man?
I'm just, you know, I forgot.
I'm all in, like, first-person view, like, flying. So
I'm just trying to set us down here.
That was horrific. My camera just completely freaked out and went, like, upside down.
You know, I love driving.
This is so weird, these, like, fake house things.
Yeah, this reminds me of, like, Control... When you come across those fake...
I was going to say, it reminds me of Nuketown.
Oh, yeah. What is that boar?
I think he's just an actual wild boar.
Can we skin him and, like, make a leather bag?
Yeah, I don't know about a leather bag, but I think we can kill him. You can make food and stuff, I was saying, right? And
yeah.
You need ingredients for that, so I think you can... we have, like, robots to fight in
yeah,
here.
Yeah, it's like a vehicle. There's a couple of them. Interesting. Actually, I don't even see any humans. Have you seen any yet?
I saw one scientist, but not an actual, like, soldier guy.
It looks like there's some info in the tower. Oh, there. I found one guy. There's a couple.
Some, like, blue part treasure crates up here, so.
I wonder if you can get, your drone can... upgrade to like attack or something.
You can it's in one of the skill trees.
Oh nice.
You get a sync shot ability for your drone. I kind of miss having the four guys from Wildlands who could just like sync shot the time.
Yeah, you could just like go in and be like, hey, you take care of this, I don't want to kill anybody.
Kill everybody in here
pretty much.
So there's info, it looks like up. Oh boy, I almost ran into a guy with a big chain gun. There's info up to our right and behind us. But it's guarded by a guy with a massive gun.
Oh, okay. I see it over here. He's a heavy. Yep. Should we go over there first? Or?
Yeah, maybe. But if we set him off, it might call everybody else.
True.
I'm not seeing. There's one more guy somewhere in this final building. Oh, I think you can ping with Q also.
Oh yeah, there, I see it.
There's some guy inside one of these buildings, but I can't mark him. Oh, there we go, I got him.
I'm gonna try to take out this sniper on the roof.
Okay.
If I can get a clear shot. Got him. Alright, so at least the roof sniper's down.
Yeah, where do we wanna...
I think we should try the heavy up here first.
Okay.
Get him out of the way. What is Z? I see my Z charge, like, ready.
That's your class ability. So for mine, it's the healing drone / revive.
Oh, thing. I wonder what mine is. I didn't look. I wonder if I can stealth kill heavy armor. I wonder if that's, like, a perk you have to get.
Yeah, I doubt it, but...
Oh, crap. He's looking my way.
Yeah, I'm behind him. You ready?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, nice. Did you just shoot him or did you still kill him?
Yeah, I just shot him.
Oh, okay. That was easy. He just gave me some skill credits.
I do like the time to kill here is very fast.
Ooh, I just got a DMR.
Okay, I got our next objective,
Jason,
I think.
I activated the drone in this area. Help me track the signal.
Send me the signal.
And then I can get us a weapon location. Get that ump.
Yeah. From the Fen Bog. Alright.
Okay.
I'm right behind you.
So it looks like we gotta go straight into the facility, right?
Yeah.
I like this falling animation.
Oh, like going down the,
yeah,
the edge?
Yeah, going down the steep hill. It's,
I think I'm gonna try to snipe this other guy in the tower.
I think there's glass in the way.
Oh, yeah. You think I should try it or no?
Not sure if it's bulletproof. And you might as well. We can go hot.
There we go. Got him. That was easy. It didn't break. Oh, it did break the glass.
We got two guys over here if you want to sync shot with me.
So I'll take the one on the right.
Yeah, if you take the guy on the right and hit Q, I'm pretty sure it does it automatically, but maybe not.
Jesus. Sorry, he saw me. I had to go hot.
It's okay. They're all dead.
Good. She got assault rank 2.
So much for our stealth or sync shot.
Yeah, sorry. He was looking right at me and I saw it. Like, I was like, oh, I should just better take the shot. So I'm coming around from the opposite side.
I'm going to climb this tower because I want the whatever those crates are at the top.
I'm going to climb this tower over here. There's a guy up. Oh, he heard me.
Think that might be Skell. You kill him?
Start investigating. No. Oh, crap. Oh, look, I can shoot while I'm on the ladder. That's nice.
Oh,
crap. Crap.
Still haven't found me, though.
Oh, you're in the actual tower.
Yeah, tower.
Alright, well, we alerted everybody.
Yeah, try to stop them from...
Oh, do they have like a thing where they can call in backup?
Call in reinforcements.
Oh crap, I think... Nope.
And those cars take a lot of damage. Oh, I killed a civilian. Or you killed a civilian.
Did I?
Somebody did.
Oh crap. Yeah, those cars are no joke. I'm gonna have to use my frag.
Oh man, I just got a cowboy hat.
Nice. Ah, oh, it takes forever to throw these frags. I don't like these.
These cars, man.
Yeah, these are serious. Oh, if you shoot the front, there's like you can peel off a panel.
Yeah. Yep, mine's down.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. Crap. Oh man, okay. I need to find ammo.
Oh, I got a skill point out of a crate.
Oh, crap. I need to change my loadout. Not a good time to do it, but...
I'll bring you from the top.
Alright. Get my AUG. There we go. Okay. That's good. I got some ammo for that. Alright,
okay,
there we go.
Down.
Thank goodness. Do we have any more?
I think that's it. You might want to climb up this tower.
Oh, okay.
There was a lot of stuff up there. I got like a weapon attachment and also a skill point out of the crate.
Nice. I hear people yelling, so...
Oh, yeah, we still are detected, apparently.
Wait, you were too far from the target? No, that was weird. Take it intel from the drone carcass.
Yeah, I think one of those cars that we killed had the info we need.
Oh, whoops. Oh, these stairs. Oh, okay. Where's
I don't actually have an objective marker, though, so I don't know.
I think I can... No, it doesn't say on mine either.
Oh, we got a heavy... He's down. Yeah, I don't know where we killed that drone, and I don't have a objective marker.
Oh, somebody in the chat said if you hit Alt, you can go to first person, or Third person. Oh, wow. Okay. So if you aim down the sights and hit Alt, you can change from first to third.
Yeah, interesting.
That's cool. At least they give you the option.
Yeah, I like the first person view, so...
Sentinel, we got the game early for review code purposes. Hayden is reviewing it for PC World. Alright, I'm going to come down to you. Hopefully I can get there quick. There's no, like, parachute ability or something, right?
There is, but you have to unlock it. It was the first one I unlocked. You have a skill point, right? So you should be able to unlock it, actually.
Crap, I am out of... ammo. I need to get some ammo. Serious.
I just want to figure out where this thing is. Maybe it's that.
Oh, I see something green. Oh, I think I have it. There's like this green thing right here.
Can you ping it?
Oh, no, never mind. It was boots.
That's the Ghost Recon story right there.
Yeah. Oh, it's just boots.
Oh, I think it's the objective. Ah, never mind. It's just boots.
There's something...
killed the power. That probably would have been to do before those drones wrecked us.
Good call.
Still no idea where that thing is, though. I'm going to look on the map, maybe?
Yeah, I'm just getting the gear boxes.
Yeah, I don't see it.
Let's see. Oh, I just got credits.
I just repinned the thing, hoping that that would help, but...
No. Yeah, I don't see anything.
Like, we killed those two drones, but I have no idea where.
Well, it's weird because it still says I'm too far from the target. Go back to it.
Yeah, same. I found the remains of one of the drone cars. But not the right one, apparently.
Well, there's one over here, the one I got. How do I ping? Q? There you go. So maybe that's where it is. I'm going upstairs. There's a like a little box up here.
Oh yeah, that was it. I got it.
Oh, okay, that's good. Oh, and I'm right by the next objective, so I'm hacking the computer. Watch out.
Yeah, you might want to let me get up there.
Too late. I'm hacking, man. I'm inside the firewall.
I have a feeling some guys are gonna show up.
Now it says. Objective completed. Reach the new rendezvous point.
Yeah, I've got a quest marker. 1.3 kilometers, it looks like.
Ooh, I got some civilian work gloves.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, wow. Ooh, boy. Almost fell off the edge. I seriously need ammo. I wonder where to get some.
Yeah, I don't really know. I have tons. I have like 300 rounds.
Oh, here's some. Okay, I need to change my loadout. I'm gonna change this to the... Ooh, I got an LMG. Yes. Well, let me change my boots. Navy. Change my vest. These civilian work gloves are better than my normal ones.
I got some of those sync shot drones.
Climb ladder. Slide down ladder.
Oh, now I got the civilian work gloves.
They're fancy. Alright. So, where are we supposed to go?
It's like 1.3 kilometers. It showed up on my map.
Yep, I see it. Are we just gonna hoof it there?
Or? Yeah, I guess. There's a helicopter down the hill. Over by my beacon A. Hold on, I can aim there in a second.
Oh, I got it. I see it.
You're over there.
It's weird because your beacons don't have ABC. It's just like a little beacon.
Weird.
Wait, what year is this set in? Is this like near future?
Yeah, it's near future. The cutscene I saw earlier was like a war in 2022 or something, so.
Okay. So there's a weird car down here, too. And yes, CC, we have press copies.
So yeah, we've got a helicopter over here if we want to take that.
Oh, hold on. There's something up here. How do I get up there?
Oh, are you gonna
ladder.
Great.
Yeah.
Get sucked in that loot game already.
Sucked in that loot game. I had no idea this was a loot schluter.
Yep. Because every game is now.
Hey, I can say definitively I'm liking this better than Borderlands already. So that's
good. Yeah, same.
But you beat Borderlands, didn't you?
Yeah, unfortunately.
I heard at the end they give you an excuse to go back and go through the levels you'd been before.
Yeah.
All right, don't worry, I'll drive.
Maybe if you like really loved Borderlands, but it was not going to get me to come back. Where is the passenger seat here?
It's the gunner.
Can't see
the front
you.
One.
I can't see you in here.
Really? That's funny.
Yeah.
I'm in the back seat. All right, you in?
Yeah, I'm in. It looks like we're being flown by nobody.
Perfect. Somebody in chat, Nelly's asking, is performance better compared to the beta?
We didn't play the beta, so we don't know. I haven't had any problems today except for the load times. We were talking about that earlier. The load time for the initial load is awful.
Yeah, there's some long load times, even on this monster system.
Yeah, like I'm playing on an SSD and I was still took, I don't know, a minute or two to.
All right, let's see if I can drop this down. Looks like there's somebody to our left.
I haven't had any crashes or anything like that. Haven't really had any problems. Then again, like, it should be noted that we're both running on way overpowered systems. So yeah. Your mileage may vary on that. We both are running on 2080 Ti's, so.
Oh, a cutscene.
Yeah, so you'll see your guy, and I'll see my cool dude with my mutton chops.
I made my guy, like, blonde. Super blonde. Johnson.
Weaver.
He's got a holy Bible, he's got cards, and he's got a knife.
What is Walker after?
It seems like it's still, this acting's way better than that last game, so.
But it's taking itself pretty serious, it feels, huh?
Yeah, it's a real self-serious game. There's a lot of,
You know, Vaughn was worthless.
There's a lot of, like, military jingoism. A lot of, like, I'll never turn my back on greens like you. Somebody was described earlier as bleeding red, white, and blue.
Oh, perfect.
Flashback.
Hey, there's that one guy, the Punisher.
There was,
I do not like my outfit in this cutscene.
I thought someone was going to shoot me.
I like that I made my guy look like an old man with white hair, and then we do flashbacks and he's still an old man. That's my favorite part so far.
Back in my day. Gwen Blyde Roach is asking, how do we like it so far?
I don't know about, I'm not going to answer for you, but I'm enjoying it.
No choice.
Yeah, I actually...
That's like actually really surprising because I hated Wildlands.
See, I
thought Wildlands was so boring.
I mean, Wildlands was, I think, kind of like how I've heard people talk about Borderlands 3, where like you just put something else on and you just check off the markers.
Yep.
So that's what Wildlands was to me. So I'd be interested to see if this one kind of makes it a little more... You have to do some more to get stuff done, but it's weird because you don't actually have people that roll with you, right? Even like you have to solo it, right?
Yeah, I mean you could play co-op the whole way, but
I mean I did like that about Wildlands is that you had all these AI companions that you could just do your bidding.
Yeah, I kind of miss having the AI friends, but
I'm a good soldier.
I don't know. I'm enjoying it. Like, I think the story in this is actually pretty well done so far, which is like a pretty low bar for, you know, Tom Clancy stuff. But come on.
I just wish they'd bring back Vegas. Man, I loved Rainbow Six Vegas.
Yeah. I'm just happy. Like, I don't know. I really, Wildlands was like incredibly boring to me, and also it sounds like Bolivia was not very happy with their portrayal in that game.
Yeah, I can imagine.
So yeah, like, this game is like more serious in some ways. Like, I feel like it takes itself very seriously, and it's like serious men doing serious things, but also like the setting is just like ridiculous near future Elon Musk village, and like, the island is just like, hey, look, it's like a mountain right next to a beach and stuff like that. Like, it's very over the top feeling. So in some ways it feels more video gamey, which is good.
I can't turn on the performance overlay in the cutscene, can you?
I don't know. My cutscene just ended.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I guess it didn't. No, I can't.
Weird.
I'm going to assume it's probably locked to 30, but...
I mean, mine's on 60. It's weird. The last scene, the flashback scene, was unlocked, but this scene where you're reminiscing is locked at 60.
Weird.
No. You did good.
No, you did good.
Tell that to my soldiers he just shot.
It's fun because I got like raccoon eyes right now, and he keeps those during the cutscenes.
Well, yeah, you gotta. I can't even go into my loadout during this.
Find anything at Skull? This was in the computer lab.
I don't know about yours, but some of this stuff is rendering very like pixelated.
Like the textures are?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, resolve. Resolve the investigation. I did it.
So yeah, like this is an example of those like case file things. And I think those are kind of cool. It's a neat touch.
I want to recon Walker's men. Find out what he's after.
Ooh, my guy just glitched out for a frame.
Your faces. Don't assume they're friendly. You too. We'll link up back here.
Yeah, mine too. Did his whole like shoulder jump?
Yeah, it was really weird. His like whole torso just twisted for one frame. Yeah, leveled up. I'm level 4 now. Woohoo! Oh, now we're on different objectives again.
Yeah, it's still trying to get you go back to the mission.
Weird.
I wonder if you'll just skip past all this when you go back.
That'd be cool. Oh, I just got some steel-toed boots. Let me put those on. Yeah, look at that.
Yeah, I got skill points to spend, so...
Yeah, let's see. I can do equip this plus 40% maximum ammo. XP bonus. Should probably get an XP bonus, huh? Yeah. Something good to get early on. Oh, I've got like 4 skill points. Alright, I'll get one of everything.
I'm gonna get those night vision goggles. Once you unlock 2, it unlocks a bunch more trees.
Whoa, yeah. Wow, okay. Huh. Drone cooldown. Alright. Got some night vision goggles, and I have a parachute. This night vision does not look good. Weird. Oh, now we're back on the same... Oh, yeah, because you...
Yeah, I popped up to objective.
I don't like all these little tutorial pop-ups.
There's a lot of them,
there's
too.
A lot.
Yeah, like a weird amount. I got a perk, finally, so that's nice. My guy auto marks everybody within 25 meters.
Oh, nice. That's a good perk.
Also, I got that cowboy hat, so.
What's the CPU you're running at home right now?
5820K, which is a 6-core from a while back.
Got it. All right.
It was like the first gen of 6-cores.
Yeah, I do like this performance of Relay.
It's pretty nice. It's got a lot of stuff in it.
Yeah, I'm using about... it's hovering around like a 65 CPU.
It's all stuff that like you could do with just like Afterburn or whatever, but nice to have it just like built in.
Yeah. All right, where are we going?
I'm not sure. I was busy getting this crate. Don't want to miss out on my steel-toed boots.
Yeah, they're good ones.
Okay, yeah, it's northern part of the Infinity Province, east of Ravenwood. It probably shows on yours, actually, because you're still doing the guided mode.
It says I can hit E to parachute out of the helicopter, even though I'm still on the ground.
Don't see in other Infinity Province, east of Ravenwood. Yeah, I found it. Okay, beacon.
Oh, yep. Okay, I see it. It's behind us.
And yeah, we still have a helicopter, right?
Yeah, I'm in right now.
Cool. Jump in the gunner seat.
Wait, which, are we on enemy of my enemy?
Yeah.
Okay.
Which I think we're still in beta content, technically.
Are you in?
Yeah, I'm in. We did, like, the first 5 missions for the beta, I think. So I think this might be the last one. Oh, look at that fog. That's beautiful.
That sunset. Nice. See how high we can go. Yeah, I see a weird trend with really dense fog in games this fall. Borderlands.
I think it's because we can finally do it.
Yeah.
And do it without it being an accident like it was on the PS2.
GameCube or N64.
Yeah, now it's like a design choice, not just a tech limitation.
Should we parachute out of the helicopter?
Yeah, you want to parachute out?
Yeah.
All right.
All right, let's get to see how high we're still climbing. Oh, we did it already.
Out.
All right. I'm heading out. Oh, you just open the window and you crawl out.
There goes our helicopter.
Where is it? Oh, I know. I don't see it. Oh,
now it's going down. About to...
Crap, I lost sight of it. I hope there's not too many people
just
below
exploded.
Us. Oh no, my game locked.
Yeah, you stuck?
Yeah.
Still shows you in my game.
Really? Oh. Weird. Yeah. Dang. I can't get out.
Well, I guess that's our first performance issue of the day.
Oh man. I can't even switch to the task manager.
So whoever asked that question.
Yeah, performance. It's Alt F4. Let's see if I can hard.
Oh, mine didn't lock, but it's all screwed up.
Man, I can't yeah.
I have just an enemy who's just standing in front of me, and I shot him in the side of the head 5 times, and he did not go down, so.
So bullet sponges.
So that's the, maybe that's the end of the game.
Oh, now I got a grb.exe is not responding. Alright, I'm gonna close it down.
So yeah, who was that CC asked?
Yeah.
Here you go.
Let's see if I can...
Apparently don't get in the helicopter. Yeah, it did the same thing for me. It says you're playing Ubisoft game.
Hey, by the way, I'm playing a Ubisoft game.
What are the chances that you're playing a Ubisoft game through Uplay?
Man, this loading's going to take a while.
Oh, I got knee pads.
Ah, dang it. I want knee pads. Oh, yeah. Tech Washan says I should eject the drink holder and put the Windows CD in. That's a good idea. Yeah. Yeah. Hopefully I didn't break anything. I think the stream is still held.
Let me know if this goes once you join back into my mission in progress.
Yeah, I went straight into it. And this loading is going to... Oh, weird. Wait, what?
Oh man, I gotta shoot this guy in the legs to interrogate him.
Wait, am I still showing in your game?
No, not anymore.
Oh, okay, that's weird. When I went back to the main menu, it said select and join on my character. Almost like it was still in. You know what I mean?
Yeah, weird.
Huh.
I don't think you had, like, technically left the session. You just weren't showing.
Yeah, maybe that's what it was. Oh, there we go. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm back in.
I'm trying to kill this drone.
Oh, you're really far away from me. You're 500 meters.
Now I'm interrogating a guy shot in the leg.
Can you invite me to the... whatever, the mission?
The mission?
Yeah.
Yeah, give me a second. I'm getting shot.
Oh, somebody sees me. Where's that?
Howdy. Unless you want me to ventilate your skull, why don't you tell me how to get into Skills Lab, huh?
What the hell is that?
Okay. I will, you still need to be invited?
Yeah.
Okay. Objective board. Weird that I don't have an easier way to do this. Okay, you get it?
No, I did not, actually.
Weird.
But I see you. I'm right here.
Yeah, the...
Oh, crap.
Mark is over there. It's inside this big hangar.
Okay. I'm following you. Oh, I just got some pants. Some Apex pants. Those are my favorite kind of pants.
Apex legend.
Legendary pants. Wait, do you have a cowboy hat on?
Yep.
Nice. Dang it. I'm not going to lie. I'm a little...
playing the entire game like this.
Yeah, I'm a little jealous.
There's a bunch of guys, it looks like, down in this lab.
Oh, I don't know where I'm going. Did you go downstairs?
Yeah, downstairs.
Oh, okay.
Here, I can try and unpin it again.
I got you. I'm right behind you. Oh, man, that cowboy hat. That's pretty good.
All right. Keep an eye out. I'm going to unpin it and pin it.
All right.
You see it?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, it's weird. There's not an easier way to share those. Says there's like a ton of guys down here. Oh, yes, there are. There's like five guys in that room.
Got two.
Hey, we got a achievement. Sync shot.
There we go. Well, really? Oh, I didn't even sync.
Yeah, I think we just accidentally killed
at
two
the
guys
same time. Oh, I got some boots.
Oh, I have a minor injury.
Yeah, watch out for your minor injury. threat detected.
Okay, I'm gonna stand up.
All right, I'll cover you.
Oh, I'm good.
Oh, you're good. I gotta tell you, I don't like these indoor sequences. I kind of like the outdoor stuff.
Yeah, the third-person camera is a lot more important in this indoor area.
Yeah, actually, I should change that. There we go. Got drone schematics.
Actually, check corners with the third-person camera.
Yeah, that is nice. So
you can't check cameras or check corners because you just get pulled right in. And clicking the middle mouse switches camera view.
Oh, yeah. This looks like the Tumblr from Batman.
Batman.
Right?
Yeah, it does. This info thing. It's a shoebox.
Oh. I walked right past it. Oh, you got it for me.
Yeah, huh. Baby.
Stinking slouch biovac. Oh, there's a bunch of guys down here. I got two of them. Got three.
Called bivouac? I just processed that.
What is that?
Did you call it bivouac?
Yeah, what is it? Did I say it
bivouac.
Wrong? Whoop. Whoops. A little slow on the take there. Oh, crap. Don't reload when you go in indoors.
These guys popping out from behind the door in here.
I gotta say, I feel like it's pretty generous with the health.
Health, yeah, same.
Like, I just picked, like, normal or whatever the difficulty was.
Yeah, I feel like it's too easy, actually.
You Jay Skull?
Ooh, no.
I just got ghillie pants.
I have some really bad screen tearing right now.
All right, listen.
Like, ever since I came back in,
my name is
there's, like, this persistent tear in
part
the screen.
I'm sent here to see what the hell's going on with Aurora. Now, Maurice Fox said I could trust you. To be honest, I don't. But the people
to be honest, I don't.
Are trying to kill me. So what do you say we help each other?
Is Fox working with the Yanapuri? The woman who took over as CEO was working with those animals?
No. No, he's in the cave with Mads Schultz.
Mads?
You know what it's...
Yeah, Mads is your, like, contact in the camp.
Let's go.
He's like ex-Navy or something. He like very much talks like a Call of Duty stereotype.
Wait, isn't this the guy from the beginning? Like the intro cutscene?
Yeah, it's that Jace guy. The guy who like runs the company, I think.
Yeah, okay. He's just hiding under the
Operation Citadel.
The desk.
Right now, Citadel's keeping people in. But we can use it to free Aurora.
Ancient mysteries in Aurora.
You tell me.
Aurora. Aurora.
Any of this?
Walker was our military.
It's
advisor.
Weird. It's kind of weird in co-op that it only shows one of us.
Well, he wanted was I like it though. Like at least it's at least it shows your guy and not whoever did the cutscene.
Yeah.
Yeah. I did too.
That just brings a tear to my eye.
Go.
Oh, John Bernthal.
Is he back?
Yep. I recognize that voice anywhere.
Oh, this screen tears. Driving me mad. There he is.
Walker.
Josiah.
Oh, I like that helmet. I want that helmet.
Glad that you're still above ground.
With the yellow straps.
Yeah.
Well, thanks to your lack of trying. You have to know this is not personal.
It reminds me of something from Metal Gear.
He has a reason for being here, and it makes sense.
I like the skull helmets from the tutorial.
And we have a plan to make the world better. You killed my soldiers. You killed Weaver.
Wait, wasn't that... So that dude was our friend, and he just sold us out, Josiah?
I guess. I mean, we just sat down with him and...
Saw.
Yeah, we were just reminiscing about the old days.
make you an offer, Nomad. Hand over Jace.
I wonder what kind of gun that is.
Join us.
You gonna turn me over?
Sweet revolver.
Good old Nomad. You always were righteous.
That class is bulletproof.
Like hell it is.
We need to get out of here. That glass is bulletproof.
Somebody in chat saying that Sean says that guy looks like Ellen DeGeneres.
The blonde guy?
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought it was Lady at first, actually. When we, like, first entered the lab.
Stylish.
He's got that sweet 90s hair.
Like hell it is. Oh, like, I'm clipped through your body. That was sexy time.
For now a second there. We already went through the vent, I guess?
I guess. Yeah, why not?
Wait, so...
Oh, he's following us. Because we can tell him to stop.
Yeah, he should probably follow us, right?
Yeah, well, yeah, he's following you, I think.
Not doing a very good job of it. Oh, there's a lot of guys out here.
Oh, boy. One, two, three...
What do you want to do? Take this helicopter that's above us?
Yeah, definitely. As long as our guy can...
Oh, it's right of us, actually.
Oh, perfect. You got him?
I'm trying to take this out stealthily. Whoops.
Got him. Or hopefully Ellen can hop in.
I think he can. Yeah, we're good.
Come on. Come on. Yeah, there you go. Sweet. Whoa! Yeah, hop up and away! Alright, which... One am I going to? Because I don't have our current.
None of this makes sense. It's the camp area. I'll throw a marker on it.
They were gonna kill me. Makes me wonder why the hell I don't.
It's here. Hey.
There we go. Got it.
They took over the island, right? They stole my company. I'm one of the good guys. Then why'd you sink that?
Yeah, I'll go ahead and mark this thing again too.
Drones off the island. These drones could be the most powerful weapon since the nuclear bomb.
That's weird, it's not popping up.
I had to decide. I had to stop it. Was anyone...
Well, you know, wouldn't be a Ubisoft game without some bugs to iron out.
I had to change, yeah. You know? Yeah, I think they really need to figure out that,
in South Asia. They accidentally killed
the mission sharing thing. It's real...
They were taking over the island.
Like, this is a presumably a mostly co-op game, so...
Seen what your drones can do. A few homesteads.
What are these, like, pillars of smoke off to the side?
Those are the divvies, which are the fast travel areas.
Oh, interesting.
Fox and Harmony made it out okay. This isn't what I wanted at all. Where are you taking me? Erewhon. It's the cave where a bunch of homesteaders are holed up. Fox is there too.
Alright, we're gonna come in hot.
I mean, it's the camp. It's the safe area, so I think we're good.
Boom. Look at that. That's some expert flying right there.
This isn't what I wanted at all.
All right,
come on, guy. Oh, we did it.
Oh. All right, I talked to him.
What the hell?
What
this
the
is
hell?
Mads.
This is Jay Scott.
Oh, that's Mads.
CEO
oh, okay.
Yeah, I know who he is. How long we've been neighbors? Maybe you should have tried to be friendly before you.
Now I've got a matching cowboy hat.
Oh, man, you're totally just ripping him off.
You left alone.
You're just a wannabe Mads.
Oh, absolutely. See his beard? I want that beard.
Yeah. Fox was right. He wasn't the one behind Sentinel's takeover of Aurora. Walker was. Now they're after him because he could take down the drones.
Oh, I do like this guy's shoes.
And you think it's a good idea to
fancy
head here?
These red ones?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is very like San Francisco tech.
Oh, Harmony.
Are
like, you okay?
How old is that girl? She seems really young.
We missed you.
12.
Okay. I was like, is she supposed to be an adult?
I don't know.
You rescue her in the first mission.
One that
you have to let him stay.
I skipped over that.
Yeah. All right. Okay. Of course he can stay.
My guy does not look amused by this kid.
Your computer.
Mads, thank you. I'm gonna do all I can for you and your friends. I promise you.
You know, he's like, yeah, whatever.
Damn computers, are you all gonna set up?
And speaking how many which, computers you gonna set up?
Your dad's got something he needs to show you.
Oh, this post cutscene load.
I know, right? I was like, wait, crap, did my computer freeze again? Nope. It's just loading. Wonder if it's loading us back into the
camp area, yeah. Probably.
Maybe that's why it's probably taking so long. Because we got an instance with all the people.
Yeah, really the worst part of this game.
Oh, there we go. Oh, we're clipping inside of each other again. It's like two becomes one.
We gotta talk to that girl's dad.
I thought they were gonna pull their gun out and shoot me right then and there. What the hell is wrong with that?
Did you beat me there?
Thanks. No, I there was somebody else with a little side mission thing. Just talk to him real quick. After our tour, but they were all assigned. This is a huge little base area.
Where can I find them?
Fox, Mad said you had something to show me.
Yeah, skip.
Jace!
Oh, Fox. It is so...
There we go. All right.
I think Assassin's Creed did the exploration mode thing last year, but it was like a... way less intense one.
Oh, for the quest objectives?
Yeah, because they had, like, question mark markers for each possible mission still.
In the drone control... Well, I just got an achievement for the end of Act 2.
I don't even think you have the end of Act 1, but...
And I'm up to level 5. I'll take that. Alright, it's probably a good place to cut it off.
Is that a good place to stop?
Yeah.
With, like, one act, basically?
Yeah, pretty much. Thanks everyone for joining us.
Hopefully you get some cooler gear sometime.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to play some more. I'm kind of curious to see how it runs on my home rig.
Yeah, I'm actually enjoying this surprising amount, as I said. So I think it could still be better in some ways, but compared to Wildlands.
Oh, by the way, you have a hole in your shirt on your right shoulder.
Yeah,
you should probably get that patched up.
A bunch of holes.
Yeah.
Cool guy.
Yeah. We should get you a new shirt.
Pristine white shirt.
Yeah, maybe sell one of your guns or something. Get a new shirt. But your pants are new. Those are
yeah,
nice.
My pants are... you gotta keep the pants looking good.
Yeah.
And then the shirt, you gotta show off the tattoo.
And your boots are kind of clipping into the ground. It's a little weird, but you know.
That's it just happens.
Just how you roll. All right. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in.
Yeah, thanks, everybody. This game comes out on Friday, technically. I think it's pretty good. We'll probably have a review up sometime this week, but I don't know. It's a busy week because we got this and Destiny coming out the same week.
Oh, man, I forgot about Destiny.
So Destiny drops tomorrow.
Oh, and, boy.
Yeah, that's a thing.
Have you figured out how that whole migration to Steam thing worked?
I mean, I did mine. Did you do yours?
I did mine, but it didn't unlock. Like, I still have to buy the game.
Yeah, I mean, you'll get the... it should transfer over tomorrow, I think. Because, like, all of the year one stuff is already free.
Okay.
So I think you'll just download that, and then when you sign in, it'll notice that you have the expansions. And then if you want Shadowkeep, you have to buy that through Steam.
Interesting.
The rest of it should transfer, hopefully.
Yeah, hopefully that works out.
I guess we'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah. I have a feeling it might not go super smooth, but we'll see. Huh?
Yeah. But yeah, so we should have a review or at least some thoughts on this at some point, depending on how far we get into it. But yeah, I'm liking it so far. The I think John Bernthal is like the saving grace of this game. Every time he's on screen, I'm 100 times more interested. So
nice.
And yeah, I don't know. Map's cool. Just I wish the load times were better, as we said. So hopefully that gets fixed before Friday, or at least tuned a little bit.
Yeah, we'll see.
And yeah, thanks everybody for watching, and we'll do this again sometime. Maybe Brad was talking about being interested in playing at some point, so maybe we can do some more late game stuff at some point.
I would love to party up with Brad.
Cool.
Always good to play with Brad.
Thanks, Adam.
All right, cool. Thank you, everyone, and we will see you later.